developed tea serving for guests. This later became known as Wabi Cha or Wabi Tea. The tea making was to be evolved in highly ritual manners. Wabi literally means quiet or sober refinement or subdued taste, and is characterized by humility, restraint, simplicity, naturalism, profundity, imperfection and asymmetry, emphasizing simple unadorned objects, architectural space, celebrating the mellow beauty that time and care imparts to materials. Showing cha or showing tea and cha yu, Ikebana fire arrangement became popular. Ikebana's origin came from the preparation of flowers for religious shrines. Wabi cha was completed by Senno Rikyo, the apprentice of Jo Takeno in Sakai, the central part of Osaka. Earlier, popular amongst merchants, Rikyo introduced Wabi cha to the samurai. The samurai used cha no yu for their strategies. A previous ruler of Japan, Nobunaga Uda, made Senno Rikyo, Sokyo Imai, and Sokyo Tsuda his advisors for his strategy for the various battles he was embarking on. We'd like to introduce you to the TCT Master, Ojiro Sensei. Ojiro Sensei started Sano when he was still only 4 or 5 years old. His grandmother practiced Sano, and he liked the sweets that came with the tea. His school is Dainippon Sano Gakkai. Avrana Bukaseke is a major leader. His tea master name is Senken Ojiro, and has a high position in his school, or Kyoto. This is the second highest level of the school. The ceremony today is carried out in a format called the latte, or field tea ceremony. This is an informal style, usually performed out of doors, like a picnic. It started in the Edo area, or late 18th, early 19th century, where lords on a picnic became thirsty. Occasionally, this nodate took a form of sitting on chairs with a table, as we are doing today. The fukusu, excuse me, fukusu, this purple cloth is called Fukusa. I'll now pass you over to Lazio Matsuda. She's going to give you a more detailed explanation of what's actually happening. This whiskey too is called Chasen. The horse turns Chasen to check if it's safe to use first. And then gently dips it in the warm water so that the tea will be tastier. When the tea is served, the horse turns almost 360 degrees so to make sure that the cup's face, the decorative area. Please your sweets. The guest needs to eat the sweet before the tea is served, so your mouth will be full of sweet taste. And usually, when the tea is served, the guest turns the cup, so